Hello and welcome back to Stay Happy, Little to Murder. And I just want to make you feel better today when you're watching this video. First and foremost, you are amazing and never forget that. And today I'm wearing this Christmas outfit because I want to make you guys smile. And I love this type of outfit. It's making me so happy, and at the same time I feel like so powerful, you know, like I'm ready for the day. Today I was a little bit tired, but in the same time I was saying to myself, we need to do the best we can do, even though when we don't feel like it. Sometimes in life you don't always feel like doing things. Like cleaning, going to work out, go to work, like things is important for us, but we don't sometimes feel like doing it. But we didn't start doing it, we're feeling so much better. So that's the same today. Start today a little bit. I was gonna remind you guys because I need a reminder. But sometimes you need to just get out there and begin whatever, even though if it's a little bit difficult. Sometimes I feel like I'm overthinking everything I'm doing lately, and there's nothing yet done. Let us get out of our body. Let's breathe and get out of our body. Say to yourself, we got this. We just need to take them one step now. We just need to get out. We need to just take that call to your mama. Take that call to your mama or your friend. Talk to someone, tell them, hello, I don't feel so great today. Can you listen? If you have a person like that in your life, you are blessed, my friend. If you have more people like that, you can call and tell them that you don't having it, okay? Call them. Don't listen to the voice of saying, stop talking to people. Isn't true. Isn't true. The voice inside the head that say you need to go away from all people and go in your own place is telling lies. Get out of that place in the mind and connect with people, talk to people, talk to strangers, because you know what, it's not cool. I hate it. It's not cool to not talk to people. It's not cool to be like, I don't care about no one. It's not cool. I think it's cool to actually care and be around people and be smiling and saying like, hello, I'm here, you know. I think that is cool. I think that is what we should think about. Next time we're having a horrible day, take that phone. Sometimes it's just taking a phone, calling someone you love when you are in the darkest moment. Because that helps you lift up your spirit. Because something might happen when the moment when you talk to someone. They make you feel better, and then you feel like, okay, I can do more now. Because it was so difficult to even take that call, you know, because you are so afraid that in your mind that you are so alone, nobody cares, and you start to believe these thoughts that are not even true, because people really do care about you. And it's something you're gonna get from my video, that is this, people care about you even though when you don't feel like it. Sometimes the darkness is taking over your head and it's just making you feel worse. But remember, drink some water, call some. Get out there, get the fresh air, get it. Be around people, they are not so horrible. Don't listen to the voices that say they are fantastic, amazing. I always speak about this because I've been feeling sometimes like this self, like maybe I'm better if I'm alone, talk to no one. Maybe then I have better with myself. Isn't the truth? The truth is, it's better to be around people. I don't say that you can never be alone and taking rest days. I'm not saying like that. But not like making it like a goal for you almost to be alone. Why I speak about that is because I did that. I had like, even though I didn't say it loudly, but I felt like it was a kind of goal for me to be alone. And doing like in my mind being alone, because I felt like people could be so rude with me. I felt better if I was alone, that nobody can hurt my feelings. That's the same. I realized that is wrong thinking, and we should not think that way. I'm drinking water, huh? It's amazing. I just wanna like do more of what I'm loving more. Like just feel the spirit of love, you know, like ooh, just pump myself up like yes! I wanna feel the way I used to feel. I used to feel so much more happier. I see videos of myself and I was like, whoa, Lisa, you were more happy before. Doesn't mean I'm not happy today, but I just was happier, you know? And I want to get it back. I don't want to feel that lost, you know? You know what I'm saying here? I want to feel like, you know? Like, I'm ready for the day, you know? Get up, like, jumping out of bed, happiness, you know? Getting, you know, making coffee is exciting. Every small thing is making you feel, I want to feel alive, that I'm saying. I want to be alive again. Because I feel lately a little bit weird. And if you feel the same, you are understand, you don't alone, then you're not alone, you know? You see the little girl here, little step in the mirror, with the little nose, there, he's feeling the same, like you feeling. And that is maybe the beautiful part, and when you understand you're not alone. And then maybe you feel better about yourself, like, damn, I'm not alone. That step in the mirror feel the same like I feeling. And she trying her best to make me smile with this weird clothes. I was out for a walk, one lady go like high and high and like starting to smile at me, and I didn't like, I don't think that's nice, but didn't like, not that type of smile I'm used to, you know? But and then I understand that I have this one. Because first I was like, oh, that's nice, why? It's kind, you know? I mean, not why, but like, I didn't, oh, why is he so happy? Like, you know, have a good day, probably, yeah. But then I see, I have this one on it. Okay, then it's giving more sense that she's smiling to me. Yeah, so I just have buy more of these ones. If you want to see, I can find it and show you. Okay. Hello, I'm back. See? I buy this one. And this one. And this one. I want to wear this one. There you have it. Is it nice? You know, like, get like this on your head, like, well, you what up? What you gonna do? Yes, guys. I love this Christmas. I love Christmas so much, I cannot explain. It's just so happy time and so much, like, color. What color? Yeah, color, but like, just seeing so much light. Spending time with family. Family is so important. We have a moment. Can we have a moment being thankful for a family? How lucky we are to have such a beautiful family. Like, I have a beautiful mother and three sisters and a little baby, Alyssa, you know. And every day I'm praying for them. I'm so thankful for them. Every moment I'm just like, wow, I'm so lucky to have these people in my life. I can never talk about that enough, of the thankfulness and the gratefulness we have in the heart, and understanding how beautiful it is to finally be like, wow, you know, life is beautiful, isn't that horrible? And I want to live that way. I want to live the way that saying that this life is so beautiful, and I want to live it and mean it, you know? Just feel so much love. And that I want to talk about, you know? Love and thankfulness is so amazing. Guys, I need to tell you something, and I watched some old videos of mine. I was deleting on my phone and I see how I used to speak. Sometimes maybe speak that way, I don't know, but I try not. It so was so mad almost. Like, I was mad in the last time of my videos, like 2022, 2021, it was like so much bad words I used when I was talking with my sister. I didn't like the way I used to be, like in the ways I speak, because word is so empowering, inspired, you know. I always was inspired and positive, but the way I was looking about life was a little bit weirder and different, you know. And the way I'm looking about life now is like so much more color. But things have changed, I'm getting older. But I'm getting I realize I'm changing, and I think it's beautiful to see how much we people can change in the years. I'm making videos in 5 years now, and then I can see the change in me, and that's making me like, wow, that's crazy, you know. So this video is just, I want to guide you guys listening to feel better about yourself. I want you guys to like, get up of the bed and do something you was waiting to do. My videos is about you to get started, you just do it, let's go, you know. Because sometimes in life we forget to just start and do what is most important for us. You know, because we are a little bit like, yeah, but we can wait. Things are like this. I can take it tomorrow, but never get done, and you think about it all the time. So my videos is just like, let's go, you know, you watch my videos and then after I hope you get to something that make you feel better about yourself. You know, that's all I want in my videos. And I just want to say thank you for all the ones watching your comment. And thank you. I look at my subscribers and I see that it's a family for me, you know, I care about you guys. And now we are 7,000, and that's very impressive for me, like, damn, you guys really... 7,000 people out there, they're watching me, and they wanted to subscribe to Stay Athlete and Remember, they make me like, oh my god, it's so crazy, you know, because it was once just three people. But two people, my mom and Maria, like, they was the one the first, was Steven. Yeah, that's the thing, it's so sweet that it's getting more people who want to watch me and support me in my journey of my life, you know? And that's beautiful. And I want to give back to just hug it out, you know? Make you feel better. Put out the spirit, positive spirit out there, like, let's go, you know? Get up here and dance. Jump on the bed. I want something. I want tomorrow morning, everybody jump on the bed and be thankful. I want to do that self now. I want to jump on the bed like, yes, I'm ready for the day now. And this time I'm going to be like this forever, you know? And I change my way to being lazy again. I don't like the lazy list. I like the one that jump out of bed, Lisa. Can't even speak. To jump out of bed, Lisa. Yeah. Woo! Water is something amazing, eh? Let's just celebrate everything that we are already having, you know, just like water, clothes, house, whatever you're having, just celebrate with me, like, woohoo! The Christmas is here and we have family, we have loved ones, just enjoy it. The moment with me here, you know, we're watching, you watching me, I'm watching you. Whoa, we'll be like, whoa, you watching me? Yes, I'm watching you. We're watching each other while we're talking. We get know each other while we're talking, you know? But now I'm just the one that talks. But maybe you needed to listen today to me. That's all I can say. Maybe you need somebody to speak over your life. They're like, get up. Let's go. Make that video you was thinking about. Go to the class you was thinking about doing. Whatever that comes in your mind when I say, let's go. That is the something you should do, my friend. I'm back. I put on some more makeup on and just, I don't know if you can see it, but it makes me feel better, you know, do things that make you feel better about yourself. Whatever it is, just make you get out there, you make whatever that makes you feel happy. And you're just being proud of that and how amazing. You didn't know that you're amazing and you got it. Just remove all the bad thoughts today, remove it and throw it out. I'm gonna do it too. You know why? We are strong, we are beautiful, and we got this, and we have the power to do whatever we want to do, and we have the power to get to the next step we're going through. We got this. Say it with me. You got this, I got this. We got this. Let's go. The Christmas is coming. The cold is coming, you know, because the weather is very cold here in Norway. It's 10 minus, no, 10 minus. So yeah, I was walking for 1 hour ago and my hand get cold and I was like, this is getting cold. I miss warm country. I want to travel, guys. I want to travel to warm country. I'm tired of the cold. But you know what it is. You need to be thankful for the cold even though, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, we need to find something good about the cold. We can have the heat inside and we can eat drinks of cacao and we can enjoy the movie under the blanket, you know. Make it cozy, make it nice for yourself. Because that is life about, you know. Trying to do the best with whatever you're having. And that is beautiful. Making the most thing tell yourself, make it beautiful for yourself, because life is that way, that when you make it beautiful for yourself, other people can feel like your energy, how you are, and then they feel good about themselves because you are such a kind human being, so sweet, because you take care of yourself. That's why I always say, maybe take care of yourself, because if you take care of yourself, you can take care of others, and that is the beautiful thing. So yes, I realized that I am making video around 6 p.m. now, and I'm a little bit tired. I'm sorry for using the word tired, but I am. So next time I'll say to myself, make a video a little bit earlier on the day, because then you won't be that tired. So yes, evening lately, because it's getting cold here in Norway, I will just like to chill with some Netflix and chill with myself, you know. I'm watching New Girl again. I watched it some 3 years ago and I'm watching it again. And I'm hooked on it. I'm just sitting there and like watching it and just enjoying myself. That's why I haven't contacted so many people lately. I mean, just been watching Netflix, watching New Girl, and then I just space out of the real world. And but then I'm like, oi, I have other things to do. I have people who want to meet me. I haven't cleaned. You know the feeling when you're just getting stuck in all of that, you know? It's like, dang it, I need to get out of this. That's why I say get up, get out. I'm talking about myself, but obviously, let me talking about herself. People always talking about themselves, you know? That's like, if somebody says something, you're like, whoa, they really, some people care. But like, mostly people like to talk about themselves, you know? And that's the reality. Reality is this way. We're gonna take this one out. You see, let's take this one in. Santa Claus is coming for you. Santa coming for you. Okay. This one. Santa coming this year. Yeah, it's me. Stay up with my Santa. I told you this. And I'm coming this year to celebrate you guys for being you and choosing you finally. That's what we're gonna celebrate together. This Christmas, I want a gift for everyone that's listening, that they're choosing themselves in a way that they get better. Not always think like, but like thinking about like others and making yourself forgetting yourself, you know? I always said that 50-50, you know, 50 thinking about yourself, 50 helping others. That's making me 100%, because I cannot just go 100% into like caring just about this show, you know, and it's going to be boring. So I have to like 50-50. It was work for me, and you can take that, or you just take it your way, you know, because the worst is 100 to others and that nothing for yourself, you know, that you don't want that, you don't want that, you know, you want the better one, you want that to take care of yourself and at the same time can help other people, you know, that is what we want. Yes, guys, I'm just here and being sweet, you know, and you guys being sweet too and doing the best you can. And yeah, I just put on some lotion. I'm doing much when I'm making the video. I have like, I need to be everywhere when I do things. I don't know, I'm just happening. You know, it's just... I've been thinking about making some, like some short videos of me dancing after this. Like, you want to see maybe? I don't know, maybe you want to see. Maybe you guys want to join me when I'm making one small, you know? Okay. We need to maybe turn off the music so it's not getting copyrighting. We don't want copyrighting. All I want for Christmas is you. So damn. Yeah.
Oh, this was a dirty one.
Okay. Need to clean it. I use this one to clean my camera on my phone. We need some paper.
Wait a second. I need paper.
Some toilet papers.
I guess I have you with everything today. You know.
So let's see. So, let it clean back.
Okay. Let's go see. Okay, no camera on there. Let's dance.
You guys don't see the camera, but I'm dancing for you guys in both camera.
You see how it gets? Boom, boom. But this short video coming up before this video comes up, so you guys will probably see this one before the other one. I like to put some quote on it to make it better. Okay, I take this one. Everything happened for a reason. I will stand for the day into the... Sorry, a little bit too heavy. Okay. Everything happened for a reason. I will stand for that until the day I die. I like this one. I use this one. Okay, we put it there. And let's see. Okay, so I keep making the videos and I just dancing on my ass off, you know? Okay, we need to turn off the music and change the music over here because we have the camera with it. So we just dance. You don't see it on my body, but you see it on the other one. Okay. It's fun to see, you know, we're dancing. Okay, we need a quote to make it a little more special. And I use the quote of hitting my heart, because if it's not hit my heart, it's not gonna hit your heart. You know, when people disappoint you, just look at God, you will find something you can find for this world. Wow, this one. When people disappoint you, look for God. Because there you will find something you never find before. And that's what I'm doing lately. I'm not looking for people, I'm looking for what the connection with my God I'm having. So, because I feel mostly best when I have the connection with God. And that is the beautiful thing. So that one hit my heart really hard. So that one I'm gonna use because it hit my heart. Okay. Use white. Okay. Okay, guys. Yes, guys. So I'm now wearing the hat and I'm using these ones too. I'm just feeling this amazingness. I guess I need to tell you something, is that I need to move next year again. I moved here and I need to move again. And it's like, it's just maybe though, but in the same time, it's stressful to move. But life is that way. Maybe I'm gonna move to something better. If not, I will maybe move, not move when I don't have to move. And he told me that we can stay. But everything happened for a reason, and the reason is I have to move. So that's mean time to throw out things, time to let go things and let new things come into your life. And that can be a beautiful thing, but in the same time can be scary. But I want to show you something, my picture I have lately in the room. Okay, this one I have, I don't know if you guys have seen this. We have Jesus, the 10 rules, I don't know if I said it. And this one got from my mama. And here we have Jesus. And here we have the angel I got from my mama. And we get some more Jesus stuff right here. Yes. And we got the Santa Claus. He's loving you guys. Blue eyes, man. Okay. Santa is coming for you. Okay, now the coffee is finished. I need to make it and I want to drink it, okay? Guys, see, I have some good drinks. Red, and I can show you guys. This one. I was with one man in the store at work. He was like, this one is so good. It's so crazy. In last year, so I remember because it was so passionate. Whatever you're doing, do it with passion, then people are gonna listen. That's all I'm gonna say to you today. If you do it with passion, people will listen to you. That's crazy, but it's true. People listen to passion, that's the saying. Yes, now I'm making my coffee, guys. It's amazing. I want to read some quotes to you guys, if you don't mind. Amazing, you know, it's amazing. And the cup with some Christmas on it, and now I'm getting this, and I'm gonna read some quotes to you guys. It's gonna be like a nice chat with you and me, right? Okay, let us see. Take control of your emotion before emotion take control of you. I like this saying, is because when you feel like when somebody's rude to you, you get angry and you get frustrated and you start to yell at them. Like, you are so rude, you're so mean with me, I hate you, I don't like you, you know. But if you was controlling your emotion, you'd be like, okay, I understand you say this, but why you're saying this to me? And I don't think it's nice, can you explain why? And like being calm about it and just asking questions. And the same time with sadness and happiness. You know, happiness is like emotion, you know, but like it's a good emotion, but you cannot show happiness in a place where you shouldn't show happiness, you know. That's why it's like controlling the emotions is a good thing, but it can be difficult sometimes. But I think you're doing a great job. Remember that sometimes you need to give yourself like, I'm doing a good job, I'm doing the hard things, but I do it in a good way. That's a beautiful saying. My pen and paper will always speak louder and truer than my lips can ever. Yeah, my lips can ever. So in my diary, my truth is really out there, but it's not something that's gonna come out of me when I'm speaking to people. Not always, like, because you can. Not always that I want to say. It, not always you can talk to people and tell them exactly how things are seen. So sometimes it's good to write in your book. Being in your own time and making you feel like yourself, getting yourself. It is giving no sense. Give sense here or no sense here? I think it gives sense. I learned that life is a book. Every day is a new page. Every month is a new chapter. And every year is a new series. That is a beautiful saying. That's something to think about. Yes, so everything is different and everything can be a good thing that is different. I like that. It's happening things in my life. Like, I move here, now I need to move again. And it's like, so much things happening. And I like, I'm just being happy and being like, okay, let us figure it out. That's a beautiful thing to do, figure it out. I'm just here trying to figure it out. That's a beautiful thing. If everything seems under control, you're just not going fast enough. That's true. does mean that in my life going fast because I don't feel like I'm under control. It's like out of control, if you ask me. It's like everywhere, every place. It's like, wow, it's crazy. It's everywhere. Give this lady a break. Please. Now. You know? But it's beautiful too. You may shoot me with your looks. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I will rise. Woo! Let us take that one more time. You might shoot me with your words. You might cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I will rise. Woo! Woohoo! That's powerful, guys. That is very powerful. It's beautiful. Such a beautiful message. I love this quote. It's making my spirit fly higher. And I hope you feel that too when you're watching it. Hopefully. We all have problems. The way we solve them is what makes us different. Bingo. Like we everybody have a problem. The how we how we solve them is the difference between you and me. And it's boom. You and me. I always say, have a positive mind how you're solving your problems. Then it will be easier to solve the problems. Because if you have a negative mind, it's going to make it harder for you to solve your problem. So that's my tips. I think it's a beautiful thing. Don't regret what you said. Regret what you didn't say when you had the chance. Woo! Don't live with regret. No regret here for me. I feel like I say what I need to say. And I do what I need to be done. Even though I'm scared when I have to do it. But I think that is more important to do it when you're a little bit scared. But you will not sit home and regret it. I have sometimes in life it happened like I didn't say something like I wanted and then I feel regret, you know? So nobody's like perfect, but it's like mostly in my life I can sit in my bed now in the evening and think like, Lisa, you did your best and you did it very wonderful. Okay, you can only fake it that everything is okay for so long, then you just hit that point. And that won't hit me, because I say it like this. Your problem is like plastic in the water. You can push all your problems down. You can push and push all your problems down. But in the end, all of this comes up, and then you need to take care of it. When your problem's up here, you take care of it, you solve it, you make it more beautiful, you know? You make your problem beautiful, you have to make it beautiful. That's how I'm looking at my problem lately. Like, it's been down, pushed long. And I said, now I'm okay, you know, I'm okay. I'm fine. Boom, everything jump up, and then you take care of it. That is life. Life is that way that you cannot hide yourself from your problem, because the problem you're having is your beautiful problems. It's your beautiful problems. It's yours to have. Nobody can take your problem from you. You wish they can, but they can't. Because it's yours to have. It's a joke, guys. Okay? Let's go. The truth is sometimes almost no one wants to hear, but everyone wants to know. And I feel that too, because I think the truth is better than the fake truth, okay? That's his saying. I just think it's better to know the real truth about what people think about you than the fake truth. Yes. Do not worry about what people think. They don't think it very often. Don't worry about what people think. They do not do it very often. Okay, that quote here was a little bit rude, but okay, I can say it. Okay, like, well, then don't worry about people, what they're thinking about you, because they don't think that much. Well, then you know. Then you know. They don't think, then it's fine, you know. That quote's getting meaner and meaner for each one that's coming. But how you guys doing? Like, you're still here with me and watching me? I'm very thankful, but I'm very thankful for the one that's watching me, like, thinking my videos are. If you're eating dinner and chilling on the sofa, whatever you're doing, I'm just happy you're here with me and just enjoying your coffee or tea, whatever you're drinking.
You try so hard to believe that everything happened for a reason. Yet there is no reason in the world that couldn't satisfy you. What?
I don't know. This quote, if you understand it.
I didn't take this one.
My formula for living is quite simple. I get up in the morning and I go to bed at night. In between, I occupies myself as best I can. So like this quote saying, you wake up in the morning, you go in bed to the night. But what we're doing inside here, I take it like I mix it up and make it like mine, and it's like what you do in between the day is up to you. You wanna just lay in bed and do nothing, or you wanna seize the moment. Seize the moment, guys. I wouldn't have gone to bring a chair because I'm a little bit tired of standing. I've been filming almost for 30 minutes and more. So wait, I'm gonna come. Yes, guys, I'm here again and I have a chair. Boom, I'm sitting down. Ooh, wait up. Don't see my body. Sexy butt.
I'm joking. Okay, calm down, Lisa.
A little bit messy here because I haven't been cleaning today because, you know, I want to make a video. Lazy girl over here! What's up? I've been all day watching this Mitchell on the video. He say, all day, I've been all day. I've been making video all day, guys, all day. Okay, here's quote for Neon Smell. Everything happened for, okay. Maybe you don't, okay, here's one. Everything happened for a reason, maybe you don't see the reason right now, but when it finally reveals it, it will blow you away, guys. Like, it's gonna blow you away. Well, I hope it will blow me away because I did too. If everything happened for a reason, I wanna know this reason. Okay. Let us make a short video again. I'm just taking you guys with me today, you know? You know what I'm saying? Baby, turn up the music, listen. Baby, tonight, baby, tonight, we lose control. Yes, now we have done that. I'm sorry, you have to wait. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay, so whatever you're doing, good or bad, people always have something to say about you. So just be yourself, you know. People always gonna say something like, damn, she Lisa did this, Lisa did that, blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Don't listen to them. We have a reason. Life isn't hard. People with their needs is completion, and honestly, I make it that way. Oh, that was a harsh one, but you get it. This life is a little bit like this. Do you think that I'm getting browner for every minute I'm going? Because I use a lotion that's getting browner. So if I get browner in the video while it's going, you know the truth, you know? You know the truth. Waiting is painful. Forgetting is painful, but knowing which to do is the worst kind of suffering there is. I didn't understand it because I'm getting tired, but yeah, guys, you listen to this one. You'll be like, Lisa, you don't even pay attention, Sergio. No, yo. Just want a person to come into my life and make me say wow instead of why. Just want a person to come in my life to be that amazing and just say wow not saying why, you know. That is an amazing person, thanks.
Yes.
Oh, good time, guys.
Slap it twice, slap it four times.
I thought I lost you, but then I realized that you were never mine. Have you sometimes liked somebody that wasn't yours? That's something to think about. I think about that quote and it's something like that. Have you loved somebody that wasn't yours?
And then you lost them and it's like, it was never yours. Like, it's very mine, but it wouldn't be lost, you know?
Let's quote here. You may not end up where you thought you were going, but you will always end up where you were meant to be. So that's a bit of a saying, you're always gonna end up where you're meant to be, guys. Don't you worry, you got this. You're gonna end up where you should be. Don't you stress, my friend, don't you stress. You will get whatever you want at the time when you want it. It's a chance you worry. You worrying? You shouldn't be worrying. In my opportunity, as long as I'm still breathing, I'm doing something right with my life. That's what I'm saying in the beginning of the video. Be thankful. Because in life, we have to be thankful. Because we forget to be thankful. But life, you're breathing to me tonight, to this morning, I don't know what time you're watching. But you're breathing. That's powerful, my friend. That's powerful. And you're breathing, and you're here, and that is a gift. You should be taken for it. Don't take it for that. That's something I'm saying to myself every time. Do not take it just as simple as breathing for granted. Oh yeah. Slow down, calm down. Do not worry, do not worry. Trust the progress. Yes! We have to dare to be ourselves. However, it's frightening or stranger that said may prove it to be. It's gonna be hard to be yourself because people can think we're weird. But I think my personality is beautiful, and I always want to say that to myself. Some people think my personality is weird because it's a bit different, but I don't even think it's weird. I think it's beautiful. And you should think that self too, that is beautiful. Life doesn't always make sense, you know? But doesn't mean it's a bad thing. Why it have to make sense? Why that me sitting in the living room, in the kitchen, talking to you guys, have to make sense, you know? It doesn't have to make sense that I'm saying to you guys. But if it does, I'm really happy. I don't just one girl that's sitting in Santa Claus and is talking striped shape. Behind every beautiful thing is there's some kind of pain. You see a beautiful thing like me, I don't have pain. Calm down with your confidence, right? Like, but yeah, but it's true though. Like, I have pain. I have struggle. Yeah, everybody has. We have our own beautiful struggle. Beautiful trauma, you know? Like the song of Pink. Beautiful trauma. Yeah. That's not a bad thing to have, you know? We have problems, we handle it. You got this. As a kid, you can't wait to grow up. As an adult, you wish you were a kid again. Have it right? When I was a kid, I wish I always would grow up. You know, like when I was 25, 26, 27. Then I was 15. Now I'm 27. Then I wish I was 10. Because then I realized I didn't have so much things to worry about like I have now. But in the same time, when I think the present, I said, stop it. It's perfect the time now. Perfect now, don't need to think more. Yes. Oh my god, it's getting late. Okay, it's not 7 p.m. Okay, it's not that late. I'm a baby, okay? When someone's there for you and understand you, never take them for granted. Someone's bringing you down, cut them out of your life. It's that simple. Yeah, it's true. You should cut them out. They don't disturb you. You're too sweet.
Take chances, chase your dream, don't play it. Do not play it safe and be boring, stay living. Get it. Everyone is trying to I'm sorry guys, but sometimes the English word just don't hit me, like cannot speak it, and that's why I stop now. I'm being honest. It's an honest video, okay? Okay, let's take another one. A truly blind person is not one who cannot see, but one who chose not to. I didn't understand the meaning, but I think it's about being able to see the light. Beautiful, I don't know. Sorry guys, okay. Life doesn't all make sense and all this. Oh, let me take. I have to take this one. Okay. You just have to realize people are going to stay in your heart and even when they are not in your life. Some people are not gonna be in your life, you know, like in the future. Like friendship, whatever shape, you know. It's not always gonna be in your life, but it can be in your heart. And that's a beautiful thing, my friends. Don't waste your life trying to get back what was taken away. Bingo. Character is what are sorry. I wish I could add myself as a friend, but that is the only person I can depend on more of this. Wow, this one. You want to have yourself like a friend because it's the only person you can trust. This day. That's what it was called. It's very... can be depressing to hear that one, but some people... don't have other people to talk to and only person to talk to themselves. So that's so sad. But this is no good. Okay, here's one. I pay no mind to those who talk behind my back. It simply means that I am 2 steps ahead of. Okay? Well, it's true, so that's a chip. Then let me take it. Okay. You know, there's something about me they are thinking is so interesting to me, even to talk shit about. Even though my name is making them think, oh, you mean let's talk shit about this. That would be fun. That's sad, you know. Because people have that life that they just have to talk shit about me to make their life better. Cheer on. Oh my god, Lisa's so bad. Horrible. Nothing that's worthwhile is ever easy. Remember that. Nothing worthwhile out is it easy. That's true. Nothing good is easy. And easy is not always good. It's everything about life is that. Life becomes easier when you let go of the unnecessary stress. If it's out of control, don't let it worry you. Good or bad, whatever you do will come back in your own from another. That would explain why the earth is around. I love that one! Like, if you're a kind person, kind things will come to you. If you're a bad person, bad things will come to you. It's called karma. And it's gonna bite your ass off. That's why the earth is around. I like that one. It's because you being kind, you get kind. You're evil, you're evil. Just be kind, you know. Maybe you will meet some people being asked anyway, but just know that you are kind, and that is beautiful. Life. No, you're dead. Sorry, I'm getting tired. Let's go! If you listen to your fear, you will die, never know what a great person you might have been. Don't listen to your fear. He's evil, and he's dressed awful, and he's just being rude. And he's not kind, you know, and he just wants to make you feel horrible about yourself. Don't listen to fear, listen to God. He trusts you, he loves you. Yes. And he's here with you. I always picture like this with me and God, like, he's here. He's always here. I'm never alone, you know. me in the dark, you never know. And that is a beautiful thing.
Always remember that in life, whatever we do, we are never defend unless we give up. We never lost before we give up, that's true. Like, say it in my ways, my own ways, because my English is like, whatever.
I should stop saying that probably. I'm just saying it because some people told me before, like, your English is so bad, and I was like, it's hurting my feelings. That's why I'm always like, sorry, my English, sorry, sorry. I always say sorry so much because people have been hurting my feelings, not my English. And it's close friends, saying this to me. Make me feel sad, you know? Because the closer people sometimes can hurt your feelings. Not strangers, actually. Hate is not the first enemy of love. Fear is. Distrust destroy your ability to trust. That's true. Hate is not the first enemy. It's fear. Like I told you. Don't listen to him in blackness. Listen to God. Move forward. Let's go. I may look happy, but you have no idea what's happening inside of me. What? It's in the quote. It's crazy, you know, how the quote sometimes just take it places. Because I can feel this. I may look happy, but I have no idea what's happening inside of my body. Inside of me. But we're going through it, like your woman in the middle was saying, you go through it and grow through it. And I like that. Challenges is what makes life interesting. Overcoming them is what makes life meaningful. Meaningful. Yes! Grab the moment. Left to left. If you see nothing wrong with settling for less, then maybe you do not deserve better. Wow. The quote is starting to be rude. If you don't mind settling for less, then maybe you don't deserve better. Like, maybe you don't deserve better. Because it was like, so rude quote. Damn. Did there be tears? I'm sorry. Like, there is a difference between hearing someone and listening to them. You understand? The only people you should allow in your life are the ones that prove they deserve to be. That's true. People need to prove to you that they deserve to be in your life. If they have did you wrong, and then you fighting for them even though they did you wrong, I don't think that's good. If you don't go after what you want, you will never have it. That's true. The quote's getting kind of obvious now. Hello, quote, why are you getting kind of obvious? Hello. Pretend that nothing's wrong at all. Close your eyes before you fall. If you can't see, it's not there. There's life, it's not fair. Okay. You have to realize people are going to stay in your heart even if we have to take this one. Huh? It's great, yeah! Memories always stay. Thank to you, they are the best I ever had. Oh, that's so beautiful. Sarcasm help you keep you from telling people what you really think of. Oopsie, no. You threw me away, so now I'm on a new road and a new beginning. Wow. You threw me away, so now I'm a new road and a new beginning. Such a beautiful message. I think somebody needs to hear it. In every story, there's someone who doesn't appear too often, but this person has a big role to make at the ending. Yes. Such a beautiful message, say it, maybe you need to hear this. Beautiful picture of beautiful, and maybe you need to go. Yes. You have the chance to reach your dreams. You should bring them into reality. You can only control so much in the end. resistance up to faith.
You can count for so much, but in the end it's all up to faith.
So you don't have to worry, my friend. You will get your answer very soon. Just everything to faith.
People will try to destroy you with words, and they're terrible, but believe those words is even worse, but don't let people get through you.
People will tell you things to destroy you.
If you believe the words, it's going to destroy you. But if you don't believe the words, you will be safe. If you are successful, you will never win some false friends and some true enemies. Success anyway.
Yeah.
That's crazy, guys. Hello, guys. I bring out the Bible. I want to read something for you guys before we finish the video. Okay. Two women will be grinding together. The only one will be taking the other left. And two men will be infilled, the one will be taken and the other left. And they answered and he said to him, where the Lord? So he said to them, where the body is, that an eagle will be granted together. Okay, I didn't get it. But I'm trying my best to understand. Let's open the new one. Maybe it will be better. What happened? They fled and they told in the city and in the country. Then they went out to see what had happened and come to Jesus and found the man from whom the demon has departed sitting at the feet of Jesus, clothed and in his right mind. And they were afraid. Yeah. I don't know. I understand. My head is getting tired of all the reading today. So we're just gonna speak for mind. Mind over matter, right? I'm just very happy you guys stayed here all the video and listen to what I'm saying. It really means everything to me that my word can make you feel better. And I really hope they can. And I really hope you have when the time comes, I hope you have a wonderful Christmas. And I hope your new year is so glorious, so amazing. And all with such a power. I want you to feel the power with the new year coming. And so much miracles, so much blessings, so much neat things in your life that you didn't expect it would have, will happen to you. I pray for that, I believe it will happen for you, and I want the best for everyone watching my life. Not everyone believes in God, but I believe so much. I believe so much in God, you know. I've been doing it since I was a kid. And it's such a wonderful, warm feeling I have. So I will stay for that. Stand for it, my belief. And I just, if people don't want to believe, I have to force them. But I can say to you guys, I will pray for you. Thank you, Lord, for everything. That you're here with me today. The one that watching my videos, the one that watching my video, Lord, I want them to feel amazing tonight. Lord, I want them to feel strong. I want them to feel that they can do whatever they want. I want them to feel that they got this. No more doubt, all the darkness. I want it to disappear today. The one that watching my video, I want all the pain you're feeling to disappear tonight. So the next morning you wake up, you will feel such a glorious happiness that you never ever felt in your life. I pray for that, my Lord. And I'm gonna pray for that every day. Because I want everyone around me to feel good. And even myself. And I hope everything that happened in this life that is horrible can disappear tonight, my Lord. And I really hope that will happen. And I know it will, because I trust in the Lord. Thank you so much for listening to Stay Happy, Little to Mermaid. And I hope, like I said, you have a wonderful night. And I hope everything you've been dreaming of is coming true. Because you truly deserve everything.
you deserve
so much more and you know. You know? You know? You deserve more and you know. You know? It's true. Thank you so much for listening today, and bye now.